Orthopedic surgery is geared towards functionality and getting patients back to their normal life. Patients come to us and they're debilitated because of pain and dysfunction. We can get them back to their functionality very quickly, and so it's great to be able to solve a problem with innovative technology for our patients. Really, anything within orthopedic surgery lends itself to virtual surgical planning. What we do is we capture images on the CT scan and run that through a specialized type of software. By virtue of being able to manipulate those images, we can plan our surgery without ever making a cut. So once we go into the operation, we're simply executing the plan that we did on the computer. For certain diagnoses, it's definitely a game changer, but you still have to understand the basics of the problem and how the problem used to be addressed. So you have to have your knowledge base and skills to fall back on. The surgery isn't planned for you. So one of the most common types of deformity that I use this technology for is something called a chronic mismontasia fracture dislocation. What that means is a lot of times in children, because their bones are relatively soft, they may bend without completely breaking. So you have a dislocation that is frequently missed. With this 3D technology, we're addressing for each individual patient what their deformity is and not just making an assumption, well, it's always in this plane or it's always in that plane. So in this particular patient, what we could see was the patient had had previous surgery, so someone had already attempted to correct this, but they attempted to correct it based on the x-rays. We were able to specifically see that deformity, correct it virtually on the computer, and then execute that surgery. Surgery is stressful for families and stressful for patients, and it's extremely disappointing, especially when we're talking about a child. So to be able to offer parents hope for their child to get back to the way they were before the injury occurred is really rewarding.